Hi students, how are you all? Hope you are all fine. In our last classes, we discussed in reading 1, unit 1, reading A, the peace and harmony, reading B, I want peace. I hope you all have watched those videos and some of you have asked doubts. Good. Continue to watch the videos or the online classes that you get every day. Today, we shall discuss about reading C. Grand contest in the forest. Okay. We know what is grand. Grand means big. Okay. Grand means big. Contest means, you know, contest means competition. Okay, grand contest in the forest. So there is a big competition in the forest. Let us see what is that. Okay, all of you get your textbooks and textbooks so that I will read when you follow, or I will read out, you follow the textbook. Okay, all of you open page number 13. Page number 13, I will read, you follow. Okay, the animals, birds and trees were excited. They began to prepare for the day when they would give their best to the great one, except the little gray squirrel. There was excitement in the air. There was going to be a grand contest. Everyone should show something special, and the best one would be praised by the lords of fire, wind, water and sun. The animals and trees began preparations. I will shine like sparkling sunshine, said the laburnum. My flowers will look like golden raindrops. The gulmohar said, I will dress myself so that I look like the early autumn, the early morning sun, golden red, spreading radiance. I will offer the best honey I can find, shouted the bear. The elephant said, I will get the best fruit, so fresh it would still be on the branches, and lay them at her feet. Everyone had something beautiful or wonderful to offer on the great day. Everyone except a little gray squirrel, who talked sadly to himself. What does a little gray squirrel with the black stripes have to offer? The Palash said, the forest will be ablaze with my beauty. Though late, I will save some flowers, and though early, I will make some flowers bloom, snapped Gulmohar. The beautiful trees and creatures had started competing and fighting. My mangoes are ready, announced the mango tree. The peacock said, emeralds and the turquoise are my feathers. The lark trilled, I will sing a song, a beautiful and moving. The dove cooed, saying, the great one would love her soft notes. Gifts and beauty bound, thought the squirrel in despair. He thought and thought, but I will do what can I can do best. He decided. He found hollow branches and filled them with as many as nuts and seeds of different seeds as he could find. The next day, everyone was ready. The great one came. The air became soft and balmy. The streams tinkled as they tumbled over little rocks. Great one, here is my gift, said each, laying gifts at her feet. After everyone had given their gifts, the great one looked at the little gray squirrel and asked, little one, why are you quiet? I have nothing grand to offer you. I don't glow or sing, but what I have, I give with my heart. And he scampered away. He returned dragging his dry branches. The great one looked grave. I see beauty in form and sound. All waited holding their breath. But the prize goes to the gray squirrel. For I can use the seeds and sow them. New life will burst forth. Trees will bear more fruit. It is a gift not only for today, but also for all our tomorrows. The creatures then marveled, saying, how foolish we were to think only of the present. 3 cheers for the little squirrel. So this is the lesson I read. Now we shall go slow in explanation. The animals, birds and trees were excited. They began to prepare for the great day when they would give their best to the great one, except little gray squirrel. One day what happened? There was a big competition among all the animals. Okay. All the animals had a competition. What was the competition means? The best thing they have to offer to God. Okay. The best thing they could get in the forest, they have to bring and keep at the feet of the God. So all the animals became very much excited. They were filled with new enthusiasm to participate in this contest. Okay, so one by one all the animals began preparing something to offer to the Lord, except the little gray squirrel, or small squirrel. It has nothing got because it is very tiny, so it is not preparing anything because it is very small. There was excitement in the air. There was going to be a grand test. Everyone should show something special, and the best one would be praised by the lords of fire, wind, water and sun. Okay, the lord of fire, wind, water, sun, and sun is God. Okay, everything, whatever they have to bring the best thing and show to the God. And here, the one who brought the best thing would be awarded or given gift by the Lord of fire, wind, water and sun. The animals and trees began preparation. So for this great contest, all the animals began preparing something. I will shine like sparkling sunshine, said the laburnum. My flowers will look like golden raindrops. So the laburnum tree said, okay, I will shine like a sparkling sunshine. Okay, and also my flowers that I bloom will look like a golden raindrop. Okay, the laburnum said its words. The gulmohar said, I'll dress myself so that I look like the early morning sun, golden red spreading radiance. The gulmohar tree said, okay, I'll dress myself, I'll bloom very nice flowers. They will look like a golden red and spreading the radiance. Radiance means brightness. I will offer the best honey I can find, shouted the bear. The bear said, I will offer the best honey that I can find. Turn the page, page number 14. The elephant said, I will get the best fruit, so fresh it would still be on the branches, and lay them at her feet. So immediately elephant caught and said, elephant said, I will get the best fruit that I get in the forest. Okay, the fruits will be very much fresh and they are on the still on the branches. I will pluck them and keep them at the God's feet, the elephant said. Everyone had something beautiful or wonderful to offer on the great day. So all the animals, okay, or plants, they have something best that they could offer to the God. Everyone except a little gray squirrel who talked sadly himself. What does a little gray squirrel with black stripes have to offer? So the among them, the squirrel was very sad because it was very tiny. So it said to himself, it felt bad, it felt sad amongst himself and said, what can a black little gray squirrel with black three stripes, there are three stripes on the squirrel, no? With black stripes can offer, have to offer to God. I am small, what can I do? The palash said, the forest will be ablaze with my beauty. Though late, I will save some flowers. The palash tree said, okay, I will bloom and this flowers so as like it will be ablaze, which means a whole forest will be bright and beautiful. I will save some flowers. Afterwards, I will also save some flowers to offer to the God. And though early, I will make some flowers bloom, snapped the Gulmohar. Gulmohar also said, though early, I will bloom some more flowers. The beautiful trees and creatures had started competing and fighting. So in this way, all the trees, insects, animals, everybody started fighting and competing among them. My mangoes are ready, announced the mango tree. So the mango tree also said, here all the animals, trees, plants, insects are being taken as human beings and told the lesson. Okay, mango tree said proudly, my mangoes are ready, so I will cut and give some best fruits to the God. The peacock said, emeralds and turquoise are my feathers. Okay, the peacock is the loveliest bird we can see. Okay, its feathers are so beautiful. Okay, they have the colors of emeralds and turquoise. Okay, blue reddish, blue greenish color. Okay, beautiful feathers. So the peacock said, I will give the best feathers. The lark trilled, I will sing a beautiful and moving song. Okay, the lark means it's a small bird. Okay, so the lark said, I will sing a beautiful song which is very moving. The dove cooed saying, the great one would love her soft notes. The dove means we don't know, peacock, a pigeon, no? Pigeon, dove. Okay, the pigeon said that, the great one will love my softness, my soft words. So in this way, all the trees, plants, insects, everything, everybody were competing among them and fighting and making the best things ready. When the Lord of fire, wind, water and sun comes, they will offer their best to the God. In this way, all the animals began preparations and preparing whatever they have the best things. Okay, students, we'll stop it here and we'll continue in the next video. You read this lesson again and again, underline the hard words. If you don't understand, if you are not knowing the meanings of those words, write it to me and send it through WhatsApp so that I will send the meanings through WhatsApp. Okay, thank you.